Hey everybody, welcome to my fictitious laboratory, where today we're going to look at a tadpole under the microscope. Before we do that, if you like these videos, please like and subscribe. But for now, let's get started. Here's the tadpole that I accidentally collected during pond water collection at 40 times magnification. The video will be shaky because I don't have it on a slide like usual, because it would reduce the chances of this little guy living, and I didn't want to do that. You can see the tail, head, eye, and possible leg developing. The tadpole is the fully aquatic life stage of frogs, and this one was found in North Texas. Tadpoles develop their back legs first, and then their front legs after. During this time, tadpoles will absorb their tails back into themselves, contrary to the popular belief that they fall off. When frogs lay eggs, they are covered in jelly that protects the eggs by tasting extremely bad. Some tadpoles are actually laid in places other than bodies of water, such as some poison dart frogs, where they will lay eggs into flowers containing water, where the tadpoles will hatch and the adult frog will collect the tadpole on their backs, and then drop them into a nearby body of water. Another type of frog, Darwin's frog, will swallow its eggs and store them in vocal sacs, where they will regurgitate them when ready. These different creatures you see here are common residents of most freshwater bodies, and they also serve as the food source for these tadpoles. And many other creatures, such as fish, salamanders, birds, turtles, and adult frogs. This tadpole is more fish than frog right now, seeing as it still has its gills. The time for it to develop into a fully adult frog will depend on the species of the frog that it is. While this video only had one tadpole, some frogs can lay thousands of eggs at a time, in hopes that only a few will survive to adulthood to have their own offspring.